Hi guys, Bait here again, and we are picking up from where we left off. Okay, so I've been over and just got back from fixing up Vano's debt with the bandits. Killed all those blokes and got all their loot and sold all that stuff off. So at the moment we're looking at 98,000, so close to 100,000 already. So that means I should be able to buy any suits and that.
How goes the hunt?
Not bad, mate. Okay, I'm ready to deal with that chimera. Because, I thought today we shall go to... go check out OASIS. So this kill the chimera is over in that same sort of direction. Let's just have something to eat. So we might as well, I thought we might as well go over that direction anyway. Because, where's that? Okay, it's down that direction. Alright, so we'll head down this away. But first of all, before we, because the chimera doesn't come out until late at night. So I thought we'll do OASIS first. And then, is that a bloodsucker? It is too. Sneaky, sneaky. So I thought we'll do OASIS first and then do the kill the chimera. I'll probably have to pause the video for a while though, because it's going to be a bit of a time wait. Zombies. Just the two of them, yep, looks like it. Well, there was three, actually. We'll take that. I can always come back for those guns. Let's see, what's that one like? Any good? That's pretty crap as well. I'll unload it, though. Drop it. And we'll take all your stuff, mister. Plenty of food already. And we'll take your frags. And while we're here, we will grab this stash in the car here. I think I've got to get in super low. And I can't grab that around that side, so... Oh. Okay, well that was really handy. Okay, we get that stash. Now to dose ourselves with a bit of anti-rad. Alright, so we got some stuff there. Now we need to go down, I think we'll go down this side here. Because just down here. Oh. What do you know? Oh, that's good. Got them both. And, good. Changed ammo. That's all there. I'll take that. Because, I don't think there's... I'll take that as well. Let's see. He didn't get that many shots off on me, so that could be worthwhile selling. And as you can probably hear, there's still a few zombies. Yeah, that gun's not too bad. Yeah, I'm certainly, on a bit of a spree trying to make some money. Alright, so, this is the entrance to where we need to get to OASIS. Now, there's going to be a few zombies in here. I think there should be another one. Right there. Oh. Never seen that before. Never seen a rat running through. Like that. That's something different. That's it there. And one more. There we go. not too hard to get into this part. I'll take all this guy's gear as well. I'll work out what's good. Where did this guy's weapon go? Who knows? Where do any of these weapons go? Alright, so that'll do. Is there anything worth dropping? Oh, yep, definitely. Unload that and drop that. Unload that and drop that one. The other... Oh, that one's pretty crap too, so we'll get rid of that. I think I can still sell that one. I think I can still sell that. I think I can sell that. So I'll keep all those then. Alright. Let's see. There was nothing else here. Actually, I might... Alright, so we'll go through here. Now, generally I like just to stand here and take out all the rats, or as many as I can. Just because they're annoying little so-and-sos. So we'll just wait till they sort of come down this direction. Get rid of them. So we might just have to wait here for a sec, and while I'm doing that, I will have a quick drink and get myself organised. And there's one there. Isn't it always the way? They have to come down right while I'm in the middle of something. Right, there shouldn't be too many left, I don't think. But I'm not going to wait here forever. So if they don't come down, I'll go hunting them. Might as well reload. Oh, there we go. Why do they have to come down? Well, so right when I'm... Right, while I'm doing something. Can't have a drink in peace, can't do anything in peace. Right, now there's going to be some more here. Yeah, I don't know why I find the rats so annoying and so disturbing. Alright, go up here. Now, I think we have to go through this way, and there should be another tunnel at the end here. Yep. And jump up here. Climb up here. Okay. Now, to get to Oasis, it's a bit of a trick to it. It can take a little while to do it, but I find... I don't know the exact pattern, but once you get to here, you need to walk down through each one of these aisles to open up a curtain. So, I'll just do the old sprint, and then as soon as we get back through here, it's going to teleport us back to the beginning again. Yep. Okay, so we've found one walkway. That's at the end there. So basically, yeah, you just have to continuously run through, and as you run through each one, it should open up a doorway, I think. I can't remember exactly how it's done. Like I say, so this could be one of those frustrating things. Okay, so that's opened up a doorway. But yeah, well, so once you open up all the doorways, you then just have to run through them, each one. Alright, and... Yep, so that's the first one there. And... I believe that should cover them all now. Alright. So... Now we should just be able to follow the pathway. Because I've been down all them, so over this way. Over this way. And down the far end here. And now that should bring us, we should now be into OASIS. What? Okay, yep, I did find out. Okay, there we go. Yep, so yep, I go through all the doorways like I said, and yep, that should be it. Alright, so now find proof. Kill the hounds. That wasn't too hard. Alright, so now, I don't believe there's anything else that's really sort of down here, no secret stashes or anything, from what I recall. But we'll go climb up this ladder, like that. Okay, so now we're on top of the roof here. And this is right where we want to be when to fight the Chimera. So we might as well do that now. So I'll pause the video and be back when once it's time to fight the Chimera. Or Chimera. Well, scratch that plan. I forgot, I don't have a sleeping bag with me. So I'm not going to sit here and wait till midnight when it's only just gone 1 o'clock in the afternoon. But while we're here, we might as well go check out this helicopter, crash helicopter over here. Now, I usually find the best way to get to this chopper is down, stick by the fence, because there is a whole bunch of, whole bunch of landmines. And I didn't stick close enough to the fence. Well, unbelievable. It's the first time I've done that. And look at that. I've damaged everything. Damaged everything. Not a good start. Alright, so we'll check out this chopper.
Two bodies. Looks like they died in the crash. Everything of value has been looted and the onboard computer has been wiped clean. But the black box is still intact. Interesting. I reckon a decent technician will be able to extract the information on it and decode it.
Doesn't look like it's crashed, though. So we'll go stand up here. Because, as you'll see, a whole bunch of flesh and ore come running across. Get me up here, mate. Alright, so I think that's all of them. I think. Suppose I'll find out. Alright, so we can now, I don't think there's anything else up here. So we might as well just run back to Yanov Station. Gotta repair all my armor, repair everything up. So yeah, as I was saying, you've really got to stick close to this fence. Don't do what I do and what I just did and walk out just a little bit. You really need to like hug it like this. Okay, now it sounds like there's a couple of zombies around. But that's fine. Alright, I won't bore you guys with the run back. So I shall see you in a sec. Okay, and we're back. Yeah, a bit of another boring walk, so you guys didn't need to worry about seeing that. Alright, so first we need to go in to see Sup. Nitro. Give him the little black box and he can decrypt that. While we're here, we might as well repair up. Let's see. I'll repair that one. still can't do anything yet because we haven't got tools. Yeah, I took quite a bit of damage. So, not good at all. Alright, that's done, that's done, that's done. I think everything else I can sell. Yeah.
Later.
Later.
You don't think they'll shoot him as soon as they have...
Come on over!
I am already over here. Oh, I at least found the artifact. Are you interested? Okay. You don't believe me, fine. Whatever, dude. Sell that one, and that, and we can't sell that one, of course. Why? Oh, excuse me. Alright. So that's another $2,000. 99,000. If I didn't blow myself up so much, I'd be at 100,000 by now. Alright, so, is there any more, anything else there we really need? Not really. Okay.
See you.
We might as well just go whack this gun down here and... whack that in there for the moment. Drop off some of this stuff in here as well. It's not really going to use everything. We've got plenty of ammo in here. I'll take some of that. Just to keep me covered. Okay, so... so that's it for that. Night hunt. Okay. Alright, so we'll go see the scientist now. And we should be able to get some more missions off those guys, I believe. Now, I probably could have brought the other Vels detectors with me and done the Vels detector mission, but really need at least one on me at all times.
You must holster your weapon by the entrance to the research facility.
I'm doing that, thanks mate. Thanks for telling me. Alright, so... Hey! Can't really do much with them. Now, if we see... I found OASIS, yes. Yes, I found an artifact. Take it. $7,000, nothing wrong with that. Alright, so...
Yes, you have my undivided attention.
Forgive me, simple... Okay, so I can't do anything with him yet. Okay. You need help. So I can't do anything as yet for him. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. I thought you could.
No? Я слушаю.
Good luck.
So what do we got? What mission have we got then? That's the Vels detectors, okay. Alright, so yeah, I don't really want to get rid of mine yet though. I may have to. What's this one back here? He's decrypting the black box. Alright. Anyway, so I think I might leave it here and just make this one a little bit shorter. And in the next episode, we shall probably do the Vels detector. And I think I need to go... Where the hell is that? Oh, okay, that's in Pripyat. We're not going to go there yet. But yeah, we'll probably go over to this mission over here, get that done. We're still going to kill that. We might go over and do this mission. And this whole mission down around Jupiter, we might wait. That'll probably take a whole episode to do that one. That's quite a big episode, so yeah. Okay, so thanks for watching, guys, and I shall see you next time. Bye for now.